10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Launch. 1, 2, 3. The mass driver is accelerating.
The supply ships have been launched from the mass driver. If the supply ships make it to the Arsenal Bird, they'll be able to resupply it. They may be loaded with new weaponry that we don't even know about. We have no choice but to take down the supply ships before they can get within the Arsenal Bird's air defense network. You've got to hurry or you're not going to make it. 3 minutes to the enemy's air defense network. All aircraft, remain on high alert. We got bandits incoming on radar. You're gonna have to forget about it for now. Focus on destroying that supply ship first.
We're sitting ducks like this.
If we let the supply ship get too far away, we'll never be able to catch it.
That sucker's hiding in the clouds. Trigger, don't let it get away.
I hope the payload gets delivered to the Arsenal Bird.
To the enemy's air defense network.
Don't lose them!
Just avoid the enemy's fire for now.
Okay, but we won't be able to do that forever, you know.
60 seconds remain.
You think the mother hen really wants them?
Trust the plan, but before the loss of communication.
Target. 30 seconds remain. Don't give up.
My bird can't take much more of this!
If we're too close, we'll get caught up in the explosion.
Did you see that explosion? Looks like that's one of them down.
Remember, there are two supply ships out there. Hurry up and shoot the other one down.
Enemy on your back.
I was expecting this to be easy if all they could do was fly fast.
Enjoying the pretty fireworks. This thing had any windows, we could have seen it for ourselves. Nice work, team.
We're gonna find ourselves a boat and leave this island. We'll be taking the refugees, along with any deserters from the Illusion military.
Who's the girl that ran at the tanks with the smoke canister? A few more crazies like her and life down there may have been a tad bit easier.
What would have happened to those refugees if you hadn't intervened? The princess saw what happened. They were little kids.
That's why I like the sky. You don't have to see those types of things.
Does this mean we're that much closer to ending the war?
No, we just basically prevented it from going on forever.
Count's right. We have no choice but to return to our original base. Our base that is nearly out of food and fuel. We need to do something.